privilege of being named Salutatorian and Valedictorian. To deliver our next class message, please welcome the Salutatorian of the class of 2018, Ms. Grace Griego.
Wow. nice to know you. Hopefully, I don't end up like the latter, but who knows? I might go to college and end up falling in love with mathematics. Highly unlikely, but my point being that nothing is set in stone. Some kids might end up doing exactly what they thought they'd be doing, and some of us didn't even think we'd get this far. All this change is intimidating and scary, but I also think it's exciting, so long as you remember to focus on that. And right now, you're celebrating. We are graduating and entering a new phase in our lives. I plan to major in theater, and I know it's definitely not the most stable career, but it makes me happy. And that's all I can hope for the class of 2018. Whether we are going to college, or the military, or working, I hope you all find valuable bliss along with you. Congratulations to the class of 2018, and whatever you end up